question for me. Dear Ms. Readwell, how do bees make honey? Signed, Got a Sweet Tooth. Dear Got a Sweet Tooth, bees live in complicated societies. They divvy up all their bee business. Some of the bees stay home in the hive and take care of baby bees. Others go out and visit flowers. This all-girl crew of worker bees is attracted to sweet, sweet nectar in the flowers. Nectar is a sugary solution of water and sucrose, and other nice flowery things specific to each flower. Plants put a little nectar at the base of flowers to lure bees and other pollinators to visit their flowers, and make it more likely that they will accidentally carry pollen from flower to flower. Incidentally, bees like to eat pollen too. But let's focus on the nectar, because that's what honey is made from. The bees suck up some nectar from each flower with a long, straw-like tongue called a proboscis. They store the nectar in a little pouch that's separate from their stomach. We call it the honey stomach. A bee may visit around 100 flowers to fill up her honey stomach with nectar before returning to the beehive. The worker bee returns to the hive and delivers her nectar to another bee, who gets the job of converting the nectar to honey. This bee, let's call her the honeymaker, chews on the nectar, mixing it with enzymes that convert the sucrose to simpler sugars, glucose and fructose. This enzyme treatment also makes the honey acidic, which helps prevent spoiling. The honeymaker bees then spit the chewed up honey, in little drops into the waxy honeycomb. One little drop in each one of those hexagonal chambers. They're not done yet. Next, they start waving their wings around. They're not celebrating. They're fanning the honey to help evaporate out the water to make it really concentrated. Nectar is about 80% water, while honey is about 18% water. That's another thing that helps keep honey from spoiling. Since there's very little water in honey, bacteria can't grow in it. That's why you don't have to refrigerate honey. Now, who else has a question?